Okay, I'll do it like as if I'm talking to you. Okay, make mic cut right there. use my bark lifter. Just get under there and just lift that bark up. It's opening quite nicely because it's the sap is flowing, which is good. Here's my 1, 2, 3. Maybe I'll do 3 buds. 1, 2, 3. That should be enough. Right, 1, 2, 3. Wrap my Scion wood. This is Louisa plum, by the way. And we are grafting it to a flat O peach that we're experimenting with. I'm going to do a modified cut. Okay, one long side, one short side. Make sure it's flat though. There and there. Just my short side, long side, and then I might angle this one like that. That's it. So we've got this 1, 2, 3. I'll keep it there. What I'm going to do now, use my electrical tape. Alright, now this is the important part, is we put pressure on here. So I'm pushing down, and I'm really, oops, not like that. Electrical tape. There we go. You want to make sure that you push, give enough pressure so the cambium is of both parties are touching each other. Okay. All right. One moment. There we go. This is the my graft works. When it rains, rainwater is going to go through those gaps there. We don't want that. So we've got our graft works. Just slap it on. And make sure you cover any gaps, any chance of water or rainwater getting in and spoiling a successful union, graft union. Yep, and all that exposed wood, just cover it up. Cool, that's done. Pause that, baby. Yep. Sweet.